Certainly a contrast in style. Kickoff there, and the ball back to Murdoch and Sutton. Tommy Gemmell moving up for the shy. John Clark. Dangerous ball up there, but third. Center forward Spencer. Worldwide name in football. It's cleared with Gemmell on the ball now, ready to play. And it's Chalmers and back to Murdoch again. Gemmell. Galloping Gemmell. Sometimes Pinker throws Gemmell. Sometimes like a valley dancer and sometimes like a battering ram. Gets his cross over, but it's a corner for himself. Gemmell back. Going right up there. The post. Has kicked it. Lennox, Gemmell, and that header back there from Lennox. They're still in possession. Three men are going the wrong way. Gemmell now. The moment. And a chance, but it looked like nothing at all. Looks as if it's going by Simpson right out of his goal there and gone over, and looks like a corner. Yes, it is. One of the wiliest keepers in the game, as well as a man with coiled springs for feet, Simpson. Here comes Gemmell just trotting it casually up the park. Come and get me, he says. And he's pulling one or two of them out of the play. Lennox traveling fast with a corner flag now over international occasions and one or two incidents with him over the years. Gemmell. Peñarol defense. And Gemmell. And Peñarol showing they can do something on a dribble, but can't beat them all. They're being pretty well played. Midfield. The European champion Celtic versus the current world title holders, Peñarol of Uruguay.
And it's there, and it's there.
And Gonzalez, not quite getting his pass through. Gonzalez coming in no hurry. Simpson to Gemmell. Murdoch. Gemmell getting a long one up. Nice, beautiful pick of the head there. Wallace on the ball now. Back to Lennox. Lennox out into the flag and across over. Here it is. It's almost there. Almost there. Himself up tightly in the front there. Here's Gemmell. Pull back. Sometimes refers to play outside left just by chasing Safar up the park. And Rockin pays off. Murdoch on the ball now. Wallace, Gemmell trotting up, getting within striking distance, at least for either for a pass. There's a cross out now for the wing, and looks like. Here it is, it's still Gemmell, he's tackled, and the referee letting take on a drive here. Well, at the moment, Peñarol kicking against the wind. Gemmell on the ball now for Celtic. Lobbing into nothing, it's open space, but no one there. Appeal for it from Gemmell on the far side on his drive up. Almost gathered it by Johnson. Murdoch on the ball. Chalmers taking the play right over the other side where Gemmell's waiting. All training and called on it now. Back to Gemmell. Gemmell still on the ball, trying to get that cross over. Here it is. It's right into the goal mouth, and Zirkovic there gathering.
Center forward for Peñarol on the play.
referee giving it as the correct way against Peñarol. It was Spencer's elbow, definitely. There may have been two of them, but his was a more prominent one. And Peñarol right in here with the shout now. Gemmell tips it back for a corner. Very dangerous. To, looks like Wallace in the days. Wallace to Gemmell. There. Back to Wallace. Not really penetrating Celtic. The Celtic defense at all here. Largely midfield passing. What looked like a wild appearance from bald Gemmell. Gemmell in the role he enjoys most, that attacking fullback. Trinkle toes him, jumping over the ball, and there's his crossover, and he's in the corner out of it at least. And it looks like, Lennox taking it. It's going to be a ball, banana one, and it's there, and it's in, and the ball is sitting right there. The ball swirled and curved in. Spencer. And here's Wallace, the two goal scorer so far. Gemmell racing into that corner flag. I think he's lost it. Covering. And there goes the cross. Who's going to take it this time? And Peñarol pretty confident, going chesting that one down there. And trying to kick it. Oh no, he's putting it off. It's very dangerous. So Aberdeen. And pass from outside right. And there looks like a head coming up. Gemmell. Getting a low one over to Wallace. Can't just get out of the pass back to Gemmell, and there goes his drive. Oh! Sent off. Collecting it. Out the wing now to Spencer has moved over. It's kind of thing as easy as this. Here's Spencer kicking off now for Peñarol for the second half. They're trailing 2-0. Long ball up Spencer on it. Spencer, the man that Herrera on, he's traveling up there to try and get a pass back from the wing. And worried perhaps about the reputation going into tatters as a result of this 2-0 score. And it's Forlan on the ball out to the Aberdeen here, and it's dangerous, and perhaps in the very casualness of their style that makes them dangerous. There's a real dangerous one, and that's Peñarol forward getting his cut running sight for this game with Peñarol. And it's Gemmell now. Beautifully placed here for splitting the defense, and it's Wallace. He does go, and it's Wallace in, getting a shot away, and header over. Drives in there, and Peñarol now managing to break out of the defense area after a very dangerous situation for them. Aberdee on the ball for Peñarol. Gemmell trotting back there to his own defensive position at the advantage of that attack, and here's Spencer now. Collecting the ball, gathering there. Now, tremendous pass there. A beautiful pass to Cortez. Celtic about to one on is a long, curious one back there for Gemmell. Gemmell going into the center of the power. That's called. Oh, danger. Cortez for Peñarol. The ball is slightly far up. Gathered up from Ohio. Gemmell, curious and almost on the wrong wing for him. And a dangerous little one on the goal line, going back for a corner. He saw it. And it's gone all the way. Gemmell to Johnson. Back to Gemmell, trying to get a left foot away. Murdoch on the ball now for Salt. Murdoch to Johnson. Johnson's got a screen clear on the far side, and Gemmell races up, and the two of them run along together, side by side, a chance for either of them to get a crossover. And Johnson takes the inside route and sets the shot away. Reporters who couldn't quite gather it. In the meantime, Gemmell. One of his runs up the line up to the far flag with the ball for Celtic and raised the loom one over here into the danger zone. Steady. Peñarol recovering and it's Cortes. Forlan moving up more now into attack. And there's a perfect pass and a perfect scoring opportunity. Welcome on for Celtic. And one from Spencer on a beautiful pass there from Forlan. And this is going to change this game more than a little now as the margin is turning thinner. About 20 minutes left to play now. And Wallace starting one day out who's going to take it or start to take it. And he's let it go for Gemmell. That's his one goal. It didn't feel. Erdick now. Here's a chance now for Gemmell. Head up. It all breaks for Spencer, who booted the last one in for Peñarol. Gemmell and Simpson in a near thing there. Murdoch, Gemmell. Chance here as he waves in players into the penalty box to get that cross over. And it was a perfect pass for Murdoch. Murdoch getting in quite close now, almost within range, and not quite there. Ball get a big lock towards the defense. And Gemmell coming in. Chance again. And a dash and a burst and a ball quickly in the back. And I think a wave it there as Oya moves in. And I think that play might be. Taking 2 minutes to play and passing it to Murdoch on the wing and a beautiful through ball for Gemmell. And all racing in for the shy, but losing it. And it's a free kick for Celtic. Gemmell taking it, tap to all and back to Gemmell. Gemmell trying to get a it's a low hard one across the circuit command as Murdoch moves up. And most of the Celtic forward to the Wallace on the ball, a nice one to him. I think he just got it. Dangerous. It goes right across the other side to Gemmell, now gathering speed and doing one of the characteristic runs down the wing. And this time to Wallace. Gemmell on the ball. Johnson with it. Johnson racing forward ahead. Gemmell going straight to the lick for the goal mark. And a pass through to Johnson, but even Johnson can't throw that pass. Then all the defenders gather. Coming for the last goal. And he nearly did it again there in the closing minutes of the game. It's Spencer that's a left one. He started over the 90 minutes of this game. A short one on a real colossal muff there by Celtic. A missed chance and a foul. Manuel. And there's the final whistle. Celtic, the European champion, 2. Manuel of Uruguay, the world champion, 1.